Hi everyone, I am Shreya Nandiratta. I am an IELTS trainer and I also take classes for spoken English. I'm into the field of learning, training and teaching for 7 years now. Really happy with the candidates I have come across and believe that more would come with the learnings that we are having so far. I will be discussing the details of the courses that I offer now. To start with, I'm coming up with IELTS. This is a course that requires 30 hours of practice and learning. Basically, this course is divided into two phases. Initially, it will be the skill reading and listening, where we will be practicing out on the weaknesses, making sure that all the weaknesses are being corrected and put into practice in order to get the desired result. I will be helping you with the initial test to tell you that what to see, what to ignore, and where to really put an effort in order to avoid any mistakes which are common. After this, the second phase will be introduced, which is writing and speaking. In writing and speaking, a bit of more practice is required as it is all based on your confidence and also an understanding of the basic sentence formation. So, writing is really taken care of initially, where you are not only taught to improve yourself on forming the sentences, but also structuring your sentences as per the assessment criteria. I will be helping you out with all the tits and bits of writing module. Later, learning that what writing can give you will be used in your speaking test as well, which we would call it as your imagination. Speaking is all about your confidence and your imagination that you put into words in order to get the result which is required. This will be something that we will be training you in these 30 hours. However, you will also be awarded with a few home assignments which should be completed off the class in order to improve yourself on the basic skills. Well, this was about IELTS. And now I shall give you some details on spoken English class. The spoken English classes are also for 30 hours. However, this is based on a three-tier structure. And what I mean by a three-tier structure, it means that initially we will be learning some tips and tricks on how grammar is to be used in an appropriate way in order to get the best out of it. Later, this grammar is put along with the vocabulary, which can improve your sentence formation and the basic skills to talk to others in public. And lastly, all these things are compiled up together into speaking session so that the execution of the spoken point of view from your side is given the best act. I hope the services will really be improving you on all the weaknesses that you are finding in yourself, and I will always be available for the same. Thank you.